talk, it's something that you're passionate about or something that you learned that you're really excited about sharing. It could be 1 minute, up to 5 minutes. Any takers? Jerry!
I'd wait to see if anybody else raised their hands, but nobody did. So, this past weekend, a bunch of us got together up in Cleveland and did a Rails Bridge weekend. Is anybody here familiar with Rails Bridge? I know some of you should be, I know because you were there. And some of people here, we won meetup sometime in the past year, we did some of the Rails Bridge exercises. But basically, Rails Bridge is a national thing that was started as a way of trying to get people who are generally underrepresented in tech an opportunity to learn programming. And so, it's a volunteer outreach to try and get people who have never done programming before, have very little programming knowledge, an opportunity to build something that they can actually post, put up to a web server and sort of convince themselves that they can do this and they can learn this. And so our sponsors were LeanDog, who gave us their space, a software guild in Akron, who gave us financial support for the food. It was nice. And then Adobe, there are a couple of Adobe Typekit employees who are work local and who were involved in that. And they offered some additional benefits for all the volunteers. And so we had a great turnout. There were over 60 people registered. We had 40 spots. We filled that up. We had 20 people waitlisted. No idea how many people saw that there was a waitlist and didn't sign up. So we decided that given that response, we wanted to do it. This has been our second time. Well, we waited a year. So we don't want to wait a year again. We want to do it again in like 6 years. So what we're going to do is we're going to look to sometime this winter do another Rails Bridge. And when that happens, we will start promoting through the Akron Code Club and through Cleveland Ruby Brigade and all these user groups that we're a part of. So I just encourage everybody to, if you are, when the time comes, you see that stuff coming through the messages, consider if there's anybody in your life who would be interested in programming potentially. I know Brian's son came. And participated in learning. Somebody you know that might be want to learn about programming but has been maybe intimidated or hasn't had great resources. It's a great opportunity to get somebody in and for free, spend a Friday and all day Saturday and learn to program and maybe get excited about that. And also, if you are interested yourself, maybe volunteering, you don't have to be an expert in Rails. All the exercises and the curriculum are out online. Certainly I can point you to those and anybody else could. So if it's something where you think you might want to volunteer and help others learn and get excited about programming that we are, certainly volunteers are always in need. And for any of you who are professional programmers, you should probably have no problem between now and the next 6 months working through the exercises on your own. If you're not familiar with Rails, getting yourself to at least come through the exercises enough that you could combine help volunteer, because a lot of those people have never touched a computer before. So at least want to throw that out, even though it has already happened, and we're not going to begin for a number of months. We'd love to get as much participation and interest as we can when the time comes to do it again, and hopefully we can make it sort of an every 6 month thing and do it again and again. Thank you.
Okay.
Yes.
I heard that there was